Well, new at 8, we're learning more about a fifth grade boy hit by a car while walking on Beverly High's campus. Tonight, the superintendent tells WBZ the boy's hospitalized but is stable. Police say the driver involved remained on the scene and is cooperating. Charges are not expected to be filed in the case.